opening in Urbandale.
It's a national company called CarMax. You may have heard about it. Todd Mangle has a preview.
Well, CarMax is a 20-year-old Virginia-based company that's opening its very first car store right here in Urbandale. And they sell used cars with a twist.
Well, we're very excited about coming to Iowa. CarMax is the nation's largest retailer of used cars.
CarMax is known for its no-haggle policy. The price on the car is the price you pay, no exceptions. They call it transparency. This Urbandale store will offer several hundred cars from around the country. They are reconditioned on-site in this state-of-the-art service center, inspected, repaired, even repainted.
Once it passes our certification, then it meets our customer standards. We put it out on the front lot, and that's less than one out of three cars that we own. So we're really selective with the quality, so you don't have to be. You can trust the CarMax brand.
This is the first CarMax in Iowa, even though there are 114 CarMaxes all across the country. Now, coming up on the news tonight at 10, we'll show you how CarMax will actually even buy your used car, even if you don't buy a used car from them. In Urbandale, Todd Mangle, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.